Hey guys, Zack here, and welcome back to more Slime Rancher. So in the last episode, we unlocked the 7Z Rewards program, and that's mostly it. Get back in pen. How do you guys keep getting out? I need to put an air net on this one. Eat! I gotta keep a close eye on these guys. They're going to be the death of me. Oh, no, Plort, come back! But yeah, how much do I need? I mean, I'm nowhere near close, but how much do I need specifically? 1795. Good year. Not that I was around to see it, but... I took quite a beating from those guys. Oh, more just spawned in their place. Give me your chickens. Okay. I got pink slimes in the backpack. That would be why I am... Oh, there's a little thing over there. You've been knocked out, but his rush should fix you right up. Okay. Glad to know you were being good boys and girls while I was gone. You got plorts for daddy? Yes, you do. Good. boys. Good girl, boys and girls. Glad to know you didn't kill each other. Alright. Alright! Well, I'm getting closer. Just from that one load, I've gotten that much closer. If I remember correctly, there was a... That slime just committed suicide. Okay. I need quite a few fruits. If I remember correctly. If I remember correctly, that rock slime takes fruit. I don't remember. Wait, I can look it up. Slimepedia, slimes, veggies. Okay, well, these are useless then. What? Okay. Alright. Alright, Slimepedia. Heartbeats. I don't have any of those. Oh no. This is what happens when you guys eat your own shit. See? This is what happens when people eat their own shit. They turn into monsters. Oh. Wait, where'd that heartbeat go? Oh, please tell me something didn't... Oh, it's right here. Heartbeat. Well, I'm going to need a lot of carrots then. Because the best way to get a lot of money... ...is by feeding the Gordos. If I remember where the Gordo is, it's not that way. I just need to collect a lot of carrots. Carrots and the like. Alright. Carrots, 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 carrots. Hey, I needed those. I need those carrots. Thank you very much. You guys have plenty. Oh, no, you don't. Alright, I broke 1,000. Alright, I'll split them. I need the carrots, so I'll split them.
Half and half.
7 and 8, yeah. Well. Yeah, now I need to find that Gordo. I remember where he almost killed you, little guy. Watch where you're stepping. All right. No, that's a treasure pod, which I can't do anything with just yet. All right. Where is my little Gordo buddy? Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, little slimes. Oh. Ferals. I don't like feral slimes. Not one bit. Wait, is this the place where... Oh, no, but... This is a Blargo slime. I found the last one. Now just gonna skirt past you. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Oh, well... I had all the... Oh my god! Why don't you get out of your head? Who told you you could... Gunter, who told you you could fly? Alright, I need more plorts. Alright, more plorts, that's good. Get out of my backpack. Alright. Now I need to find... I am going to try and find that rock Largo. I haven't given up on that. Because the rock Largo, in addition to giving me a lot of money, will also give me a bunch of resources and a slime key, which I need. But as for where he is located. Oh, I never fed you? Interesting. Don't fall off the edge, buddy. Oh, he liked that. Well, fortunately the game gives me plenty of chickens to sacrifice. Alright. Feed. This is why we clean up after ourselves, little buddies. Oh god, I hear more tars. Oh. Tars are the worst in this game. They're the worst thing ever. Yeah, I need a key. I need a slime key. Yeah, this guy won't eat my... Why don't I... Oh, it's fading away. Not sure why I was still hearing the tar music when the tars were dead, but... I need fruit for that. Hello, Largo. I know there's a... I know the... Oh. No, that's not where he is at all. I thought I had found him, but no, I did not. Well, I can't find it, so... Oh, wait, there's a... I forgot this was a thing? This is definitely an area I've never... Oh, that's a wall. That's certain death. Okay, let's not. Let's maybe not go down there. Just thinking. I have enough for my thing, don't I? That was the primary goal of this episode, but... eh. That's close. suck it up. Alright. Push. Push over button. No, I need to sell some more. Alright, and I got some stuff left over. Ah! We've unlocked a new area. And whatever this teleporter is. Ah, it's chickens. Oh, I need to find the other teleporter. That's what I need to do, don't I? 5,000! Jeez, that's quite much more expensive than the last one was. Alright, but this is really all it unlocked. It's a new playpen. And things. For all my slimy needs. Air drive? Enhanced jetpack that consume 20% less energy but produce double the fun. Oh. This I've never found before. So what are you guys doing? Oh. I thought these guys were just being goofs. Okay. They're just being goofs. They done goofed. Oh, another tabby. Where am I? I'm on the other side of a slime gate. Alright. Well. Well, I got a few minutes, so I guess I can explore whatever this has to offer. Oh, hi. Hi, little slime. I used to come to this beach to think. I'd sit there and stare at those distant rings and ruminate on who created them and for what purpose. But most of all, I'd sit here and think of her. Who's her? Totem! You're a tar. I don't want to deal with that right now. Aha! Well, I seem to have found another slime. Accessible through my backyard, no less. Well, okay then. I hear a chicken. Come here, little chicken. You're going to be sacrificed. I just barely made that jump without my thruster. You're going to be sacrificed to the slimes. I'm obviously going to need more chickens, but I can cross that bridge when I come to it. For now, though. Okay, where am I? I definitely just wandered into a place I wasn't before. Okay. I'm definitely going to need a lot more chickens, but I can work on that. Well, alright then. I has discovered new location. Well. Okay then. That opened up a lot more than I thought it was going to. Alright, how much is the next one of these? 1,000. I can do is actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to use the money you guys are going to give me to put an air net on you guys, because you guys keep running away on me and it's annoying. You guys are troublemakers, and I am putting an end to it right now before I have to end the episode, because I cannot deal with it anymore. This should give me enough. Just enough. I only need 20 coins. Yeah. That gives me plenty. That is plenty, plenty. Alright. That is good and plenty. Cheesy joke. I'm sorry. But. Give all these carrots because I couldn't find the Gordo. You guys will be full for a while. You guys won't get out on me. I'm coming for you guys next. All right, auto feed. And you guys stop playing with your food. Alright. Well, I think with that, I am going to end the episode here. We made a lot of progress. We unlocked a new area of the ranch, and a new area we need to feed some I dropped my controller! Yes, that's a great way to end the episode off. Okay. But I'm just gonna... Yeah, and I'm gonna end the episode here, and we did a lot of progress. We unlocked a new area on my ranch, which we can begin working on immediately in the next episode, and we also put a net on my slime thingamabob, finally. So yeah, I'm going to leave the episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, hit that like and that subscribe button. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook and on Twitter in the description below. And until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace!